so handsome.
Yes.
Yes, 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 yes. Come on, somebody.
Take me to the waters to be baptized.
Church, say amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Hallelujah.
What better way to celebrate the day before Father's Day than seeing a young man?
Yes.
Not on yet. Oh, did he?
Oh, the baby was born.
Hallelujah. Oh, praise God. Yes. Hallelujah. This is the red mic.
Test, test. There we go. Amen. Church, say amen again.
Amen.
What better way to celebrate Father's Day than to see a young man?
Amen.
Yes. Hallelujah.
A young man who's grown up in life to go down to the watery grave of baptism. Yes. Said, I take Jesus as my choice.
Hallelujah.
Who decides to give his life back to the Father in heaven above.
Yes.
And thank him for all that he has done for him.
So yes, thank you.
Young David, who came to us a while back, and when he came, he was taller than he is right now. And he got active right away and part of Pathfinder Department.
Yes.
Doing what God has called David to do. It's good to see young men.
Yes.
But in the army of Jesus Christ, could be doing anything else.
That's right.
But instead decided, Lord, I want to give you my heart and my life, and I want to be a servant of yours, be in the army of Christ. But I too can be a witness for you and have souls come to you because of how you blessed me. May his life and living be to glorify his Father in heaven above. At this time, we will let Pastor Smith, who gave him Bible studies, to a good journey. Amen. Bring us to this point where he stands in this pool, ready to say, Lord, bury me, but then revive me and make me over again.
Amen.
Happy Sabbath, everybody.
Happy Sabbath.
Several months ago, when I was here doing a soul winning class, Pastor Jamie introduced me to Brother David and his dear mother. Mm-hmm. And his mother was anxious for him to get involved in Bible study. What do you say?
Yeah.
But my thing was, I heard the mother, I wanted to hear from the son.
Right?
I said, David, how you feel about this? He said, yes, I'm ready to take on Bible study. And not only was David an excellent Bible student, he knew and answered the questions just like he was some adult, old adult. But let me tell you something. This brother has knowledge of airplanes and interplanetary, whatever. And he enlightened me. Let's put the Bible down for me. I need to hear what you're talking about here. And he has a very good mind, a very scientific mind. But we're thankful I think he's 6'3", Elder. Elder said he was 6'2". I think he's 6'3". And we're going to try to take him down. We hope the pool is long enough. But we're going to take him down. We're thankful for his decision to follow Jesus all the way.
Hallelujah.
But one of the reasons he answered the question so thoroughly is because of his upbringing.
That's yeah. right.
So we want to give credence to his mother. What
That's right.
Yeah. Church, let's give his mother.
That's right. Amen.
Amen. So we're thankful for his decision today. So at this time, Doc, we're about to take him down.
Amen.
All right.
David, it is heaven's pleasure and our joy to baptize you in the name of the Father,
Amen.
The Son, and the Holy Ghost.
Amen.
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 Amen. Amen.
We have baptized, and maybe someone sitting there today who
would
be a candidate.
You good to be?
You decided you
all right?
Jesus, you're all right.